As a cardiologist, something that's simple to keep yourself healthy in the long run would be following a healthy diet and getting regular exercise. I think if you do those things, you're going to stay healthier longer and enjoy life more.